Behind the net, diving play by Theodore. He couldn't control the puck. Pass too high for McKinnon. McKinnon, bottom of the circle, off for Makar with some traffic, and they score! It got through Leonard. Good things happen when you put it on net. Makar did. And the Avs are on the board with 36.6 to go in the second.
A little stutter step to the corner, and now McKinnon behind the net. Drops one off to Makar. Makar holds in the corner, and now along the half boards. Oh, beautiful wheel-around move. Makar shoots and scores! Colorado wins it in overtime. What a pirouette goal scored by the young defenseman, Cal Makar.
To go. Keep an eye on Ehlers out of the box. Comes to Makar, shoots, and scores! Cale Makar! A power play, game-winning overtime goal. And the Avs have beaten the Winnipeg Jets by a final score of 5-4 on Makar.
Avs keep it in. McKinnon trying to work his way through. Parayko does. Good breaks. High slot shot. Score! Cale Makar!
Jordan Staal. Oh my goodness.
That's going to be everyone to Val. On the far side, Makar now straight away. Cale works it through the circle, shoots, and scores!
Oh,
you've got to be kidding me, Cale Makar. He's able to work it into the circle, and he goes top shelf.
On dog around for Rantanen. 23 on the power play. Makar dusts it off. Back to Rantanen into the net, and it creeps wide. Kadri once again, 15 to go. That shot, they score! Cale Makar runs it to 17.
And the start down to the ice, that's Couture. Comes to McKinnon, walking in, gives it off. Makar shoots! It's blocked, shoots, and scores! Cale Makar!
One and a half, Colorado on the power play if they can help it for the rest of this night, because it had looked dangerous on that first power play.
McKinnon, left wing faceoff, dot straight away, now Makar, shot, score!
The Avs are 0 for 14 in the last five games. If you extend that into the sixth game, 0 for 18. Makar with a wrist shot, he scores! Right off the bat! 4 seconds into the power play, Cale Makar has ripped home his 28th goal of the season. Leaning in against Ben and wins the draw. Makar looking. Gives it off to Landeskog. Back to Makar. Faked the one-timer. He wanted to pull the trigger. Now shoots and scores! Cale Makar sends it down deep. Far side for Val. Got a chip on it. It's out of the zone. 18 seconds left. Fed ahead. Avs take it away. Makar tried to send it all the way down the ice. Deflected into the empty net!
The pass through for McKinnon. McKinnon. Rantanen from the dot. Taking a look. Bumper pass out for McKinnon. Makar. He scores! Power play goal for Cale Makar, his 26th.
The great Sean McDonough and A.J. Malesko as well. Score! Holy shnikes! What a wrist shot by Cale Makar. He has 11 points in his 12 games. Here comes Makar with Sherwood. Makar saved by Grubauer. Rebound, goal!
Had a great team, Alex Newhook. His fifth. Assist number 49, Samuel Girard. Along with number 7,
the skating ability of Makar, and he goes, and he scores! From one end to the other, and then a beautiful shot. Makar with all of his skill on display there, and it's 4.
A good point. Either one. Here's Taves. Gives it off now for Makar. Cale. Mines. Taves. Cale. Shoots and scores! Cale Makar! The Avs and Obi Kubel. Wrapped around to the near side. Taken by Landeskog. Through the corner he goes. Front shot! Score! Cale Makar! With it. Shimmies to the top of the circles and wrist shot! He scores! Cale Makar! His second goal of the contest. His 7th of the season. Cale into the zone. Could not get that puck through Lindholm. Finds Kadri though. Back to Cale. Long shot! Score! Cale Makar is hot as the sun, and the Avs have tied the game at one.
Front, it went wide off the ricochet in front. McKinnon chips it back for Nichushkin in the corner. Out on the wing, Rantanen takes it off his foot and back. McCarr for big Mikko Rantanen. And they score! It's Nazem Kadri with the tip in the slot. It's 1-0 Colorado.
For McKinnon. Hang back up top, McCarr. Far side, Girard looking at the dot. Back to Kale it goes. Long wrist shot through traffic. Score!
Onto by Rantanen and pulled down and no penalty. A chance for McKinnon to McCarr. That's blocked and on the rebound they score. Well, Zach Sochenko stopped the first one, but Cale Makar put in the rebound.
Got a breakaway. Back into the Avalanche zone. Makar was there, but now Johnny Gaudreau ran out of real estate. Into the slot. It's not free. Picked up by Cale. He'll try to carry it ahead. Could be a 3-on-2 for the Avs. Makar.
Larkin. Steered it off. Quick centering pass. Knocked away. Makar. He'll send it all the way down, and he will score. Not that. Obe Kubel. Works it, centers it, bang it away. Comes up to Mikhail Makar. Back to Obe Kubel. Shoots, saved by Campbell, and it went off the end of his glove. Here is Gale. Looks up top. Makar sweeps and shoots. He scores! Oh, my goodness gracious. Cale Makar, what can you
control? He'll find Kadri. Sent it top for Cale. Settles it down and shoots! Score!
The Branson trying to make a play to Mangiapane. Picked off by Nichushkin. Here's Devon Toews one more time. Cale Makar from the circle. Shoots! Scores! It is a power play goal. May have gone off traffic in front. Markstrom protesting. For the time being anyway, it's a 1-1 hockey game.
He's by New York. Avs win the draw. Rantanen tried to turn it down the slot. Comes to McKinnon. Gives it far side. Score! Cale Makar! His second goal of the game. Into the slot, and it's intercepted by Makar. Bumps it now for Burakovsky. Severson on the back check. Drop pass finds McKinnon. Walks in to Toews. Save, rebound, score!